Slow is smooth, and smooth is fast. Slow is smooth, and smooth is fast. Kae Shi.
Slow is smooth, and smooth is fast. This makes me think of the fable of the turtle and the hare. My last name, Tai, actually means turtle in ancient Chinese. And I live by the philosophy of moving slowly and steadily through life. With the exception of shopping, and I'm very fast. I can see instantly what draws me to a specific object, it calls out to me, and then it's mine. But other than that, I like to move steadily and slowly through life, starting with meditation in the morning, and that helps me calm my breath, allows me to live in the present. And as I gain maturity, as I gain in years, I'm learning to expand and open up the space in between activities so then I can smell the roses and really enjoy what I do, because when I was younger, I was a lot more impatient. So I lived like the hare, and I just crammed as much into my schedule as possible. But I realized that this is actually not a path to fulfillment, it is a path to stress. Because ultimately in life, we want to enjoy our time here, because we don't actually know when tomorrow we will expire, right? We cannot take tomorrow for granted. My genetics has a varied past. My grandfather, I discovered yesterday, lived to the ripe old age of 94, but my father passed on in the 60s from cancer. And so you never know if tomorrow is yours. So it's really important to live smoothly, to enjoy and savor, and take a lesson from the turtle. Thank you.